हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन सम ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स, राइट? लाइक चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस एंड टिक देम, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप एज वेल एज सब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स फ्रॉम द चैप्टर पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट इन साइंस. ओके ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट. नाउ हियर स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट वी विल सी दैट इट्स रिटन राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स. द सेंटेंस विच आर करेक्ट यू विल राइट ट्रू बिसाइड दैट, एंड द सेंटेंस विच आर नॉट करेक्ट और इनकरेक्ट यू विल राइट फॉल्स बिसाइड दैट इन द ब्लैंक्स. Okay, let's start. Number one, roots absorb water and nutrients from the soil. Is it true or is it false? Because we have read in the chapter that roots absorb water and nutrients from the soil. So it is true, right? So we will write true. Let's write. See students, we have written roots absorb water and nutrients from the soil. I have written true. Yes, it's correct. So it is true. Next, stems change into fruits. Is it true? Does stems changes into fruits? No, it's false. So we are going to write false here. F A L S E. False. Next, number three, all plants bear fruits. क्या सभी plant के पास fruit होते हैं? No, it's again false because most of the plants doesn't have fruits. Okay, doesn't bear fruits. So it's again incorrect. So we will write false because some plants bear fruits, not all plants. Okay. See students, I have written. Since these two sentences are incorrect, so I have written false. Stems change into fruits? No. So false. Then all plants bear fruits? No. It's false. Next, number four. Seeds are found in fruits. Is it true? Yes, seeds are found inside the fruit. Okay, so it is true. We are going to write true here. Okay. See students, I have written seeds are found in fruits. That is true. Okay. So we are done with true and false. We are done with objective type question and answers. In the last class, we have done choose the correct option by ticking it, then fill in the blanks, and today we have done true and false. This is the end of objective type question and answers from the chapter parts of a plant in science. Now, this is subjective type question and answers, that is answering the following questions. Okay, there are few questions written. We have to write some short answers of that. Okay, let's start. Answer the following questions. Number one, name the parts of a plant. So you have already read from the chapter what are the parts of the plant. The parts of the plant are, the name of the parts of a plant are roots, then stem, then leaf, come out from stems, then flowers, then fruits, and then seeds. Okay, these are the parts of the plants. So what are they? Roots, stem, leaf, flower, fruits, and seeds. Okay. These are the names of the parts of the plant. So we have to write the full sentence, not just the answer root, stem, leaf, flowers, fruits, and seeds. Okay. We have to write the name of the parts of a plant are roots, stem, leaf, flowers, fruits, and seeds. Next, we come to number two. What do the leaves do for the plant? लीव्स क्या करता है प्लांट के लिए? The leaves make food for the plant. Okay, leaves is the food factory of the plant. We have read, no? Yes. How does the food makes? In the process of photosynthesis. Okay. So the leaves make food for the plant. Okay, let's go to number 3. Where are seeds found? Where are seeds found, students? We have read in the chapter, seeds are hidden inside fruit. Okay, when we eat fruit, we can find seed inside it. Okay, so seeds are hidden inside a fruit. Okay, next, number 4. How does rain help the seeds to grow? Okay, so how does rain help the seeds to grow? Rain kaise help karta hai seeds ko? Okay, answer. Rain gives the seed water, which is an essential thing that helps the seed to grow. What is essential? Essential means important, a vital thing. Okay, so every seed needs water to grow. Okay, water, sunshine, nutrients from the soil, then it grows into a plant. Okay, so rain gives water. Okay, so rain gives the seed water, which is an essential thing that helps the seed to grow. रेन से पानी मिलता है, पानी सॉइल के अंदर घुसता है, उसके साथ सनशाइन, न्यूट्रिएंट्स सब कुछ मिलता है और उससे सीड ग्रोज इनटू अ प्लांट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो दिस इज़ द टास्क फॉर टुडे. फर्स्ट इज ट्रू एंड फॉल्स, देन इज आंसरिंग द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. Okay students, you are going to read all these, you are going to write, practice and learn all of them. Okay. Objective type questions as well as subjective type question and answers. Okay students, take care. Bye bye.